Yes, when you don't have a button on your Xbox 360, what do? You turn it on. Then you press where the button's gone. Turn your finger up. Twist it. Push in. Oh, wait. Push in. There you go. Ejected. That's how you do it.